This is a quick tutorial for you, Gon, and everybody else who is interested on how to make a chiptune snare using only Edison. So first, open Edison. Here. Then you want to insert silence. Select this all and select about third of it. So you get this. And then tools. Generate noise. And this is actually too long, so I'll actually do like this. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, that's good. Then select about this amount of part of this part. Like, blah, blah, blah. I can't talk. Anyways, something like this. And edit and clear it. Then select tools and run script generation, pulse generation, and you want to select the base frequency you want. So, because I want it to be like A, I'll put A is this A I want is 220 hertz, but you want to do whatever and turn the volume down a bit. You want to do whatever hertz you want it to be like. Check some tables if you don't know what hertz you want. Run. Then you want to just fade this out. And figure out that this is a bit too long, so I'll actually delete that. Yeah, that sounds like the chiptune snare I wanted. And also, if you want even more chiptune-ish sound to it, just take the sampler. I haven't actually tested this before, though I don't know if it works, but. Yeah, that actually works. So if you turn this pogo to left, of course, if you move that pogo to left, then your pitch will change, but that's how you make an 8-bit snare. So if I take some 8-bit kick drum I have here, and then let's just really quick take a 3x oscillator and pull this down, select white noise, and do this. And this. So that's how you make a chiptune snare. Thank you for watching.